Virginia State Police tell us charges are pending in a deadly crash on the Eastern Shore. This happened yesterday evening around 5:15, Route 13 in Parksley, Accomack County. Troopers say Justin Soham was speeding when he lost control, ran off the road, and hit another car head-on. Now, we're told the car he hit flipped, and the driver, 44-year-old Angela Kellum, died upon impact. Investigators say three motorcyclists were also injured but should recover.